I understand that the chain broke, but if it has no chain on it, then it can't be operated under muscular power, correct? Okay, but right now, does it currently have a chain on it? No. Can you currently operate this vehicle through muscular power by pedaling it? No. No. Who told you that? I want to know because I'm going to tell them they're wrong. This can't be on the road if you can't pedal it, right? Well, it can, but it needs to be registered and insured, right? Because right now it's not a power-assisted bicycle, right? It's a motor vehicle. So the only way it can operate is by motor, right? Not by muscular power. Where are you headed? Okay, where are you currently living? Okay. Is that where you're coming from? Where's the place you're looking at? Okay. What's the address there?
1355
Okay. So that's not this way. That's that way. Oh, okay. So you're going to get groceries. Okay. And then you're going to look at the place? If I tell you that you can't operate this without getting the chain fixed, are you going to do so? Or do I need to take enforcement action to ensure that you'll follow through on this? Okay. You do that, everything will be good. Make sense? That's it. Any questions? You're good to go. Okay, be safe.